What's up, Laws and Mods fans? This is Zach, and we have got one of the coolest theme controllers that personally I think we have ever done at Laws and Mods. As you can see, we've got Star Wars on the left-hand handle. We've got Peyton on the right-hand handle. And as you look over this controller, you can see that there's little white specks that looks like stars in the galaxy. On the back side, we've got the dual lightsaber crossing. I believe that one is from Star Wars Return of the Jedi. You can see, you know, the Darth Vader over here on the left-hand handle. Try to get it out of the light so you can see that. And then on the right-hand back handle, we have got Yoda. So really, there's more artwork on the back of this controller than there has been on any of our previous controllers. And we keep doing, you know, new and unique stuff, so that way you guys can have a variety of options and just unlimited customization options that you guys can pick from when you order from us. You know, if you just want something clean like this on the front, it's just got the, you know, the original Star Wars text there on the left-hand handle, and then Peyton or any name on the right-hand handle. And then we've got the red and blue thumbsticks. You know, that's just a very clean look for the front of the controller. And as you can see, and as I move it in this light, guys, the clear and the gloss on this controller is flawless. I'll just keep moving it around, and if you watch the high spots on the controller, you can just see the mirror image that it creates, and it really does look like space and, you know, outer space and distant, far away galaxies. But guys, that pretty much does it for this Star Wars theme controller. This will be uploaded to our website. If you guys like it, definitely leave us a like and a comment. Let us know what you like about it. We've got one other controller that goes sort of along with this controller. It's a dual order, and this one is sort of for the girls. We've never done a super hot pink controller before, but you know, if we get the order for one, we definitely can do it. On this controller, we actually done I guess a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 style fade. As you can see, it's a darker pink down here on the left hand handle, pearlescent into the hot pink, into the light color hot pink, back into the hot pink, and then back into the darker color purple. We've got a ballerina dancing here on the right hand handle, white stealth ABXY buttons, white thumbsticks, white directional pad, white bumpers, white triggers, and then on the back side, it's the same fade that goes all the way around the controller, so it sort of is like, you know, an ellipse or an equator that goes on a diagonal through the controller. You can see that it just goes all the way around. And then we've got the silhouette of the ballerina on the battery pack. Guys, let us know what you think about these controllers. You know, leave comments, likes down in the comment section. Let us know what you think. If you have any questions, please give us a call on our new automated number. The number is 1-888-990-MODZ, otherwise 6639. So that way you'll get in touch with exactly who you need to talk to. We have multiple automated options, so, you know, give us a call, try it out, let us know what you think about that as well. And also check us out online, www.lazamodz.com. Guys, we hope to be hearing from you soon. Everybody have a Merry Christmas.